So I like to tell stories. I have a mantra, fill the frame, tell a story.
From the late 80s until the birth of the digital age, street photography was almost non-existent.
I think you can't ever truly repeat yourself on the street. The light is never the same, the people are never the same. That's part of its great appeal.
If I don't have a camera with me, I feel strange.
I got some of my best photos the first day. I think I got 4 or 5 photos, and to get that many in one day is kind of crazy. I mean, if I get one good photo every few months now, it's great.
It's totally a boys' club. Guys can't believe it when they see my camera. I'm like, what?
There's no recreating a moment. That 500th of a second is gone, and if you haven't captured it, it's gone forever.
The number one trolling comment all over social media and sometimes in person is, this is bullshit, this is a posed photograph, he's lying.
Why did you take my picture? Someone will say. And I said, well, you have the most marvelous manicure. I just wanted a picture of it. And all of a sudden people are like, well, thank you.
It feels good. The camera feels good. The search feels good. The possibility of a good result feels good.
Like some people wake up and they draw. We wake up and somehow figure out our day to be able to go out and make street photographs.
Then starting about, it seems like about 10 years ago, but particularly like 5 years ago, street photography has really just exploded.